also the ability to design an experiment with control to show the outcome of a process, e.g. respiration resulting in release of energy water and carbon 4 oxide.